The world runs on fuel. The key questions are, where will the transportation fuels of the future come from? Fossil sources or renewable ones? And how much will they cost? Just as important, will it be possible to make plastics and everything else we currently produce from a barrel of oil from a clean, sustainable substitute? Now, after 8 years, we think we are closing in on some answers. Here at the Department of Energy's Joint Bioenergy Institute, which we call JBAI for short, our teams of scientists are using chemical engineering, systems biology, and genomics to tackle these tough questions. The results are very promising. We've developed new ways to transform sugars from non-food plants and other forms of biomass into clean transportation fuels for cars, trucks, and airplanes.
We've managed to reduce the cost of a gallon of an advanced sustainable drop-in biofuel from $400,000 to about $6. Soon we will get it under $4 per gallon, making it cost competitive with fossil fuels with minimal impact on the environment. The science behind this progress is a team effort. JBAI is a multi-institutional partnership between national laboratories and research universities located in a high-tech corridor in the San Francisco Bay Area.
The first step in producing low carbon intensity biofuels is to develop feedstocks that yield high amounts of sugars, require little fertilization or irrigation, and do this on land that's not suitable for growing food crops.
When we produce biofuels, we also produce some waste streams. We've learned that if we turn these organic byproducts into a liquid solvent and then use it to pre-treat our feedstock, we can generate a reusable process stream that's green, elegant, and a cost-effective solution to a big problem.
JBAI's fuel synthesis scientists tackle one of the biggest challenges, making sure that the liquid fuels required by today's trucks, ships, and planes can be replaced by a biofuel suitable to power global commerce and transportation. We have developed microbes that can digest switchgrass and convert its sugars into all three of these commercial transportation fuels.
We've had other successes too, from energy patents and startups to partnerships with Fortune 500 companies and educational programs that are inspiring and training the next generation of energy researchers.
Developing cost-competitive and environmentally sound biofuels is only our first goal. Next up is to create renewable substitutes for a whole variety of products, from paints to surfboards, that we would normally make from petroleum. We also want to make biomanufacturing easier and less expensive to grow our bioeconomy at the same time. It's a tall order, but that's our mission, and we're excited to be racing ahead on all fronts.